Artist Fang Yang is known for the amazing things he does with bubbles. Today he brought his show here to Baltimore, to the Hippodrome, for a special audience.
He's world-renowned bubble artist Fang Yang, and today at the Hippodrome, over 600 children and their families impacted by autism got a special show. For these children, there is something about these bubbles floating through the air that is fascinating.
I see pure joy, pure exaltation and excitement, and I see comprehension. There have been many shows where he's watched and I thought, I don't know how much he's getting. And I don't know how much is going over his head. But when he's in that bubble show, he gets every single minute. He gets the music, he gets the lights, he gets the bubbles.
There were bubbles of all shapes, all colors, and all sizes. For Fan Yang, this is the kind of audience he loves to entertain.
It's an honor to do it. And I was not doing only here, but all around the world. And I think that providing something different, something that will make the people happy, especially these children, and I think that they will also remember.
Olive Waxter with the Hippodrome Foundation says these special shows are a privilege to put on.
We have a commitment to helping families impacted by autism, and this is just one more example.
On Broadway, the show is called a Gazillion Bubble Show, and in the finale, there were probably a gazillion bubbles floating through the Hippodrome. And for these kids, it is something they will remember for a long time. Rob Roblin, WBAL-TV 11 News.